Hey, technology fans, Bill from Bill, a technology reviewer here. From drones to smartphones, the place where I review tech stuff without a lot of fluff. Drone insurance, what are my options? I'm going to discuss three of them, and one you may not be aware of coming up next. Drone insurance. DJI Care Refresh. This insurance is available for the Mavic Pro, Inspire 2, Phantom 4 Pro, and Phantom 4 Advanced. Per DJI, this covers operational error, signal interference, collision, water damage, and drop insurance. The cost of the insurance is $99 for the Mavic Pro, $139 for the Phantom 4 Advanced, $149 for the Phantom 4 Pro, and $299 for the Inspire 2. The deductible for getting a replacement for the Mavic Pro is $79 for the first-time replacement and $129 for the second-time replacement. This is something I've purchased for my Mavic. Bear in mind this does not cover lost drones, that you can only get two replacements, and is not renewable. This is a great first line of defense, so to speak, and I highly recommend it. If you follow the process, DJI will take care of you. The one thing I found out after viewing several Mavic Facebook groups, you should be patient when filing a claim. State Farm. I did some exhaustive research and asked a lot of Mavic owners what commercial insurance they purchased. By far and away, they said State Farm. And I found the process to be extremely easy. You don't even need to be a customer of theirs. I purchased $1,200 worth of coverage, the price of my Mavic Pro Flymore combo, for only $75 a year. This is what is referred to as a personal articles policy, which covers electronics, jewelry, cameras, and is completely separate from any homeowner's policy that you may have with State Farm. So if you file a claim, it will not go against your homeowner's policy. This covers acts of God, fires, wind, rain, and theft. I was told by a representative of the agent that if I were to file a claim, to call their office directly. The policy is renewable annually and is available everywhere in the United States except California. This I was told again by the agent's representative. One note, this policy does not cover personal liability. Academy of Model Aeronautics, personal liability insurance. The Organization for Radio-Controlled Airplanes, Helicopters, and Quad Enthusiasts has a $75 annual membership fee that provides a host of benefits. One of them is personal liability insurance to the tune of $2.5 million. Here's an excerpt. The AMA liability protection applies to bodily injury or property damage caused by an AMA member. It applies to accidents arising from the modeling activities of model aircraft, rockets, cars, boats, in accordance with the AMA safety codes. The per occurrence limit of coverage available by this policy is $2,500,000 for claims involving bodily injury and/or property damage. These limits are for claims occurring during the policy period. Coverage is provided only for accidents arising from model activities. This policy does not cover business pursuits, that is, any activity that generates income for a member beyond reimbursement of expenses. This business pursuit exclusion does not apply to individual members providing modeling instructions for pay to AMA members, has a $250 deductible, property damage only, which is the responsibility of the AMA member causing the accident. End quote. There's also medical accident coverage with fire and vandalism. My recommendation is to go with all three. You'll cover repairs, replacement, and liability that way. That's it for drone insurance. What are my options? If you enjoyed the content in today's video, please subscribe, hit the like button, and tell others about my channel. Also, check out my blog that contains some mini reviews on tech stuff without a lot of fluff. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.